disturbing story out of New York State on Long Island, where cops say a woman, actually not on Long Island, this one, cops say a woman has driven her minivan off a boat ramp and right into the Hudson River, killing herself and three of her children. A fourth child in the car managed to survive, a 10-year-old. The power windows down and out he went. It happened last night in the town of Newburgh, New York, about 50 miles north of the big city. Investigators say the woman had been involved in some sort of domestic dispute when they say she loaded her kids in the car and drove toward the water. Cops say the boy's quick action saved his life.
Investigation has revealed that all the children were inside the vehicle when it entered the water, but the 10-year-old child managed to escape. It appears that from the investigation, he managed to hit the power windows and opened up one of the windows and climbed out of the vehicle while before the vehicle sunk.
Officials say after the boy did get out, he swam to the shore. We're told a passerby then picked him up and drove him to a nearby fire station. Laura Ingle picks up the news from there. She's live in Newburgh, New York. What do we know about this mom?
She was 25-year-old LaShonda Armstrong, and she lived just 6 blocks away from this boat ramp with her 4 children, according to police. And we now have her photo, as you see it there, her body and the bodies of her 5-year-old and 2-year-old sons and 11-month-old little girl were all found submerged in the frigid Hudson River an hour after the only survivor, her 10-year-old son, was found soaking wet and looking for help. A short time ago, distraught family members came here to the scene to place flowers and candles along the boat ramp. When asked what could have led this young mother to deliberately drive her kids into the water, her aunt would only tell us she was going through some stuff. A family member called police last night just 15 minutes before the 10-year-old was picked up to report a domestic disturbance at the mother's house. But when police arrived, nobody was home. So, Shep, this all happened very quickly.
How's the 10-year-old boy who survived doing?
We've been told that he's doing okay, but understandably distraught. His great aunt tells Fox News that he spent the night crying and going to sleep, then crying and going to sleep. They really haven't pressed him for too much information at this point. After LaShawn Armstrong was able to get out of the minivan window, as you described, he told police that he turned around to see the minivan, and when he turned around, the van was just gone. He had a very hard time telling police that his mom and siblings were in the water and that they went down the boat ramp. Family members say, again, they have not questioned him too much. We also want to let you know that police have questioned the father to find out if there was some kind of a fight. There was a report of a domestic disturbance at the house just 10 minutes before all of this happened, but there are no answers yet on that part of the story.
Laura Ingle live for us on scene in Newburgh, New York. Laura, thank you.